Hello everybody, welcome to my critical mode speedrun of Kingdom Hearts 2. For the PlayStation 42. And I don't want to get sued. Kody0607 rip. That's my PSN username. Add me now. Oh, that cat's the first boss. No. No. Yes. You going down, Zetzer. I bet your name's not even Setzer. It's probably something stupid like Cypher. Oh man, critical mode is so hard. Look at how difficult this is. Look at how much damage I got taken off my health bar because of how difficult critical mode is. Fucking owned you. I owned you like I own a pair of socks on my fucking feet. Look at that second Owen Woods. That was a zero. That wasn't an O. Look like old used pussy. Alright, here we go. We're gonna fight Rubber Band Man. Oh man, so difficult. So swag. So doge. So many creeper photos that nobody had. So flashback. So retro. Look at how great I am. I'm so great, I'm gonna save over my fucking original file. Boom. Look at that shit. I'm so good. Shut up, Toby. Not doing those jobs. I don't care about the plus one AP or strength or whatever you get. What's up, Hainer? I'm on critical mode. What's good? Zero hoots. Oh, I have to do at least one. No, you can't make me. Do at least one. Did you see that 360 no scope I did on the fucking skateboard? It was great, wasn't it? Boom. Go home. Was a great A plus triple A game. I liked its sequel better though, going home. Alright. Shitting me? You actually have to make 800? I thought you could at least make like 200 or 300 and then go. Alright, we'll do cargo climb. Paid to take out the trash. The stupid guy's garbage in his garage. That's right, I did a damn good job. 3 exclamation points. On point. Boom. Ten seconds flat. That's how long it takes for me to take a big steamy shit. On Dracona's face when he sees how good I am at the axle fight. TTT. That's right. I got the money. Got the money, motherfucker. Got the money patch. Patch. Pouch. Pooch. Cooch. Man, I gotta take a critical piss.
Who are you?
That's a nice ass.
Huh?
Ascot. That's a nice ascot she was wearing.
My name is Jeff.
Welcome, Jeff. Welcome to the stream. We're meeting at the station. Of course we are. I knew that. I'm an expert. I just did that to show you guys what would happen if you went down there before you were supposed to. You're supposed to go to the station first. But, yeah. I'm an expert. I want a gift of that. What the hell is Vivi doing? He's just standing there. Boom.
Yeah. Cha, 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 bro. Cha. Yeah.
I'm such a pro at this.
Yeah.
An expert. Speed run. No one told me you get all those abilities on critical. Nobody told me that whatsoever. Don't get cocky.
Man, cock is my middle name. What are the, all the abilities anyway? Wow. That's a lot. Potions. You know what I'm saying? I want to be fully stacked. Nice. Potions. Even though it says I have three. Hell yeah, I do. Man, this shit's easy. Look, I'm already level 2! Give me your puny little HP balls, even though I don't really need them. Because I'm so much of an expert. Really doing them a favor by killing them, because I mean they wouldn't want to be alive to see how much fucking destruction I cause, because I'm the king. I kill everyone in my way. I'm going to kick some ass, especially Axel's. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I am. Sam, I am. Come on. Boss is a cakewalk. And I like cake, and I don't like walking.
Okay. How are you not dead yet, man? I'm so much of an expert, you should have died in the first hit. Cocktack. Yeah, I'll do it. I'll do all the mushrooms. I'll do the extra bosses. I'll do everything. I'll 100% this. I'm quit. I'll destroy the crit before I destroy the clit, bitch. You can quote that too. Guard. It's gonna come in handy when I don't use it, because I don't need to. Don't be such a fuckboy, Dracona. Of course I can beat Axel on the first try without dying. I'll bet 100 money. Better listen, or I'll be sorry. I bet I won't die once throughout this whole playthrough. Watch me. He still has one. Screw you.
And the winner is...
my asshole! Hmm?
Let me make sure I have potions for this. Oh shit, I don't have any potions. Oh, I'm doing the axle fight with no potions, son. Hold on. I can buy some, right?
Potion, that's what I'm gonna do. Bada bing, bada boom. Now let's take on Axel. Oh, I still have enough for one more. Boom. Three potions, Axel. Here we go. Three motherfucking potions. Ren, I love you too. Jacona, I don't love you at all. I'm just saying. Not spraying.
You know what? No, Jacona, you know what? I really love you, actually.
But I'm gonna fucking prove you wrong. I'm better at this game than you. Yeah.
I'm ready.
Keep it clean, fellas.
Better than you, better than you, better than you. Yes, I am. Doom, little boy. You cool, huh? No, he's not cool. VB. What's up, little girl? You look like Lilo. All these girls look like Lilo. She's like a more grown up version of Lilo. Wanna go, VB? Wanna go? Prove to you. I can kick your ass. Or you just sit there with your 69 orbs looking dumb.
Go back to Final Fantasy 9, bitch.
Alright, here we go. Axel fight, here we go. Damn it!
It's after this. Here I go. Axel fight.
That's more like it.
Motherfucking Axel, eat my dick. Got scanned. Now I can see your puny little HP. Not that it matters because I killed you, but eat my dick. What's up, Setzer? You gonna die. GG Beast Mode. GG Beast Mode.
My life is a chip in the pot. Time to end.
Fuck you. I'm gonna beat every single boss of this game on critical. First try. I'm gonna beat them all on the first try. I'm not gonna lose a single one. GG Beast Mode! Thank you.
You ready? I'm about to do a nose slide. This one's for Ren. Sweet. I'm like the next Tony Hawk.
Except my last name's not Hawk. It's Margera. I'm Tony Margera. Let's go, go, go. Oh my god, you're a butterface. I love you. Oh no, it's Five Nights at Freddy's!
GG Beast Mode!
I'm Cody Carls, and today I'm going to waste all my mithril shards making Blizzica bands. And welcome to Jackass.
GG Beast Mode.
What's up, girl? Suck my ass.
GG Beast Mode.
Dog Street for life. Speedrun, bitch. Oh, look at that train. I bet Ozzy Osbourne's on it. Is Ozzy Osbourne even alive anymore? I don't even know. Boop. Fuck your trash. Bloody Bizkit? Yeah, I know him. I love him. Here, I'll put up a video of him right now, actually. Damn straight I will.
Alright, so now we get to move on to Frost Gems and Thunder Gems, which, the Frost Gems are found by, basically, the jellyfish, which I think are sea neons and sheltering zones or something like that. I mean, going back to Atlantica is just, it's not one of those experiences that you enjoy, so, yeah, you want to get all the materials that
Atlantica.
You can.
I love Atlantica, this guy's full of shit. Ready? You ready? Watch this. Super MLG. GG Beast Mode. Actually, I want to see if I can make this jump from right here to over there. See if that would be even possible. Without the extra high jump abilities. Alright. Hell yeah! GG Beast Mode. Oh, we gotta go to the stupid station. Or a sunset hill, whatever.
GG
I like Donald's team. Everything I know about Kody says differently. Damn, I don't have enough money. Okay, maybe I'm not an expert. I'm a super expert. Ow. Hit my nipple. Ha! I always had 3 potions on stock, straight up. Oh, I thought there was treasure chests here. What you gonna do when they come for you? GG Carlos. GG Carlos. GG Carlos. GG Carlos. My milkshake brings Dracona to the yard. And he's like, I'm better than y'all. And I'm like, no, fuck you. Fuck you, I'm better. I didn't quit. Wait, when did I quit? No potions? Can I at least do an odd job? Oh, fuck you! Damn, not even a blowjob. Alright, fine, I'll go to the stupid mansion. Can I get on this thing? No. That's right, I hit him.
Nice hitbox.
Yeah! Ha!
After this, I'm gonna be doing a no experience run of Kingdom Hearts 2, straight up.